shooting. Finalizing. Have you seen the DVD recorder? Yeah, I mean, it's super simple. All you gotta do is, after you're done with this DVD, you bring it down there, and you put it in the socket, and you press the green button. And it'll just, duplicate the DVD. And you put it together, and two others. Yeah, and then when then at the very end, the game is just possible. It's technically really don't need a prep. I mean, I think John likes to pause just during the little stops, but you probably could even keep it rolling. It doesn't really matter for the deal. Other than that, and then the finalizing is the only thing that's a little weird, I guess. I've been working the morning shift, so it's helping sense. So basically, I probably can just tell you how to finalize it right now. I can probably just show you how to finalize it right now. I mean, I can't, finalize it. So all you do is, end the game, you press stop. And then, once you have to, usually it takes, 5 or 6 seconds, so you know, what to eject. And then you press it again, so basically you hit the eject button twice, basically. And then a little message is going to pop up on this LCD screen saying, would you like to finalize? And it's going to be pretty obvious. It's going to be in blue, and you have white letters. And all you have to do is just press it forward. And then you'll see a percent sentence on it. It takes, usually a minute or two. And then you just take the DVD out and which is just basically putting the master DVD that you just recorded in the top deck of the 5-slot disc recorder.
Yep.
And then you just press the green button. And automatically does it. It's really simple. I don't know if you got it, if you think you can wrap it tight. I don't know if this is making sense,
No, it makes sense. It's like good.
What type of shooting do you mostly do?
All types of stuff, honest, sporting, support.
I went to Penn State for a year in film production, and the program sucked, so but I got pretty good grades, so I got into Emerson College in Boston. Yeah, so I'm going to go there and just, what do they say about it? either that or Champlain up in Burlington. It'd be cool for Coach T. And then occasionally you just have to check how your students checking your score. Because sometimes this will pop up and it's looking blue, it's looking red. Yeah, and then you just have to, and you just have to basically just read and go over everything and turn it off. If you want, you can probably go look at the duplicator and then just like look at it. And then you can come back and see it. If you want to stay, you can stay. Yeah, 40 minutes. Yeah. Much work. I have like my own like little production company and I just make YouTube videos different things, but I haven't like rushed out or done anything.
Do you make any videos?
YouTube videos? I'm actually just starting a new YouTube channel that I hope works out. I'm gonna monetize, but prior to this I've been using all copyrighted music. So I couldn't monetize anything. Yeah. Old stuff was like a lot of action sports like and longboarding, skateboarding. But I have like a bunch of short films that I made from
college. Skate, Brady, skate!
I have a drone. I made a couple drone videos. Video I think has like 6,000 and like 7 likes, and that's the drone video. But that's, yeah, I'm pretty low on the new shit. And I'm hoping that my new shit is more views. Yeah, I don't know. This rain though just destroyed the mountain.
Who do you film
in the park? Yeah. I used to just be me and my friends. Everyone's kind of in college, you know, and for work.
Steven!
Did you film anyone from around here?
Cole Addison. Yeah, I'm not sure. Tucker. I know that. Anymore, but Tucker's super nasty.
Whoa, I need a change! I need a change! Get it! Don't get changed, man! Come on! Raise it up!
Oh, I'm doing jump.
Harris!
super nasty. I haven't seen any Nick Dirk work on the team video, so... he was more mainstream then. Nick was, like, more well-known than that, which is what you said now. He used to be.
Thank you. Go ahead, Sam. Right side, right side. Come on, back in!
job, Garner. Watch here, Ben. Ben, watch here.
Go.
Oh,
start. Yeah. I can't let you show.
Shoot for a body check. He knocked him down.
Doesn't matter. He initiated. Even like this, that's a body check.
How are you supposed to play this?
Yeah. Thank you. 10 seconds! 10 seconds!